mind you, if you're going to use them, they get dirty. It's all good. Just adds to it all. I've got these two little gadgets I bought recently. This thing here, amazing. Truly amazing. A little bit of plastic rubber. Getting it so much quicker. Gear changes, everything. Here, this is quite something. That's built to match these bars, so it's all rental stuff. Solid billet, and these bars are rental bars. And the stability now I've got, wow, excellent. Quite pleased with all this. Done well. Just I fashioned these fork gaiters out of old rubber gaiters. Just cut them in half and that's all. Just protect the seals. I can't actually get gaiters to fit. I don't make them for a plate like this. So. Soon. Crap on this. But hey, it's only the wind stuff. Now we're just going to go for a little walk. Yeah. Hi. This whole bay is quite something. That beach you can see in the distance is slapped and top grass slapped with the bay, which is a lake. And that's 4 miles long, that bit. Leading around Blackpool Sands over there. That's the top end. Around Dartmouth. And over there is